Guys, so I'm up in the cab of the Kubota today, and it is currently drizzling outside. If you can tell, the back window's kind of wet, and we're going to rip up the bottoms today because we're going to be planting it in Sudex or Sudan grass, whatever you want to call it. And I have my co-pilot with me today here in the passenger seat. So yeah, I'm headed over to my grandparents now because that's the bottom field where we're going is over there. And I have to hook up the ripper, which is also at their house. So dang, this thing doesn't seem to be that hard. And I have took the loader off of it just because that's extra weight, and personal opinion, I've always hated a loader on the front of a tractor, so I took that off real quick. And it adds weight. I don't know if I've said yet, but it adds weight to the back, which will help give me traction in this two-wheel drive, since I am going to be ripping with the two-wheel drive because it's the only tractor we have with a cab. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, so as you saw in that last clip, we got the ripper all hooked up, ready to go. So, hey buddy. So, we're just headed out to the field now to rip it up and get it ready to plant. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys there.
What I should have done keeps running through my head. Oh, I should have done this and I should have done that. I should have been that and she'd never left. I should have been hanging on every word she ever had to say. But it's a little too late, she's a little too gone. She's a little too right, I'm a little too wrong. Now would be a good time to change, but it's a little too late. Last night I came home at a quarter till three, and to my surprise she wasn't mad at me. I thought she'd finally realize not to worry, I'd be home. And then I realized this morning she was gone. Oh, I should have done this and I should have done that. I should have been that and she'd have never left. I should have been hanging on every word she ever had to say. But it's a little too late, she's a little too gone. She's a little too right, I'm a little too wrong. Now would be a good time to change, but it's a little too late. But it's a little too late, she's a little too gone. She's a little too right, I'm a little too wrong. Now would be a good time to change, but it's a little too late. Right now would be the time to change, but it's a little too late.
guys, so sorry about the light. It's nighttime, obviously, as you can tell. And me and good old buddy here, he's about to fall asleep. Got done ripping. Sadly, not in time to take the ripper off. I'm surprised Dad hasn't called me yet and told me to come on home. And gladly though, I got done with this, so we'll be discing sometime. That'll probably be the next video you guys get. And I guess I'll see you guys when I get back to the barn. And alright guys, so we made it back to the house, or to the barn, and so cut all the lights on. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.